fat is very important from a reproduction standpoint, not only when it comes to energy and adding on body condition at a rapid pace, but it's also important because supplemental fat is responsible for cholesterol, and cholesterol is a precursor for the reproductive hormones. So when it comes to talking about the reproduction side of things, that added supplemental fat is very vital to a producer's success. Fat is 2.5 more times energy dense when it comes to comparing it to another carbohydrate source such as corn. Therefore, they don't have that added fat or enough fat. There won't be enough energy to supplement them, especially when we're talking about through gestation and lambing. The Purina Accuration high-fat sheep and goat block is formulated with intake modifying technology. And what that does, it allows our livestock to eat small snacks throughout the day versus hand feeding. So by becoming snack eaters, we are more efficient when feeding the rumen bugs. So I recommend keeping the purple tubs out year round, just so that you know your ewes and does are never gonna go without the nutrition that they need. Intake's gonna vary depending on forage quality. So in times of lush green grass and pasture, intake's gonna be very low versus when we start declining in forage, the intake's gonna ramp up. Ultimately, what that means is that our animals are gonna perform at a higher level.